The Miami-Dade Police Department saying one of their own betrayed the badge. An officer now behind bars accused of having child pornography. That cop, a husband and a father of three. The officer has been ordered to have no contact with any minors, including his own children. NBC 6 reporter Ryan Nelson is live outside the jail where that cop remains tonight. Ryan.
David Behney arrested, and the law enforcement community left disappointed. Investigators say that he uploaded child pornography to an app, a messaging app called Kick. And at last check of records, he was here at the jail being held on $95,000 bond.
Miami-Dade police officer David Behney facing 19 counts of possessing child pornography. Behney, who's been relieved of his duty as an officer, appeared in bond court Friday.
You guys have anything to say?
His wife and mother-in-law were there to support him. They had no comment as they left, but Behney's attorney had this to say via Zoom.
The only comment I can make is that these are very serious charges. It's still very early in the case. And of course, everyone is presumed innocent until and unless proven guilty.
The judge ordered Behney to have no contact with children, including his own three young kids. Miami-Dade PD left shaken and disappointed.
And if that means that we arrest one of our own, that's exactly what we're going to do.
Miami-Dade Police Director George Perez finding Behney's arrest so concerning that he addressed it head on at an autism awareness event with the mayor and other dignitaries watching.
It sickens me further that an individual of this cloth that represents a legacy here in Miami-Dade County, unfortunately, has engaged in that behavior.
The arrest warrant says the investigation started around September when police got a tip about someone uploading child pornography on Kick, a messaging app. Investigators say they traced the IP address from Kick to Behney. With child predators lurking on social media, former South Florida Police Chief Frank Fernandez says it's more important than ever for parents to monitor their child's online activity.
You as a parent must be aware of where your child and what websites are visiting, where they're going on the website. And, when it comes to applications on their phone, those apps, parents do have the ability to download some of the cases of free apps that allow you to monitor your child's activity.
And presumably, Behney will need to find a new place to stay away from his family because of the judge's orders for him to stay away from children. Reporting in Northwest Miami-Dade, Ryan Nelson, NBC 6 News.